lightweight champion Dave Charnley runs his own hairdressing salon when he's not occupied with ring business. Just now, he's rethinking his boxing career, determined to prove he can still be the devastating fighter he was when he knocked out Darkie Hughes. What a scrap that was. Here's the end. What a contrast. Smashing the beauty of his opponent one evening, increasing the beauty of all the women in the salon next day. That's fine if he doesn't forget where he is.